Howdy guys on YouTube, it's IceWalk and welcome back to Life is Strange Part 2. I know you guys loved the video the first time. I got so many ridiculous amount of views and so lots of good thumbs up and comments from me, and I appreciate you guys so much. So I was thinking, okay, you guys love this game so much, I've got to do a Part 2. Maybe it's my Part 3 or Part 4, I don't know how long this game is. But it's a pretty badass game, so we're going to jump in. I've only got about less than half an hour, so I'm just going to get a little bit of footage for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy the game so far. So, she just asked me to pull
some music. When's the last time I had to dig through Chloe's crap?
She's got so much crap all over the place. Where's... I'm going to be very classy. Where's her boombox? I'm joking. Where's hysteria? There it is. Hi-bye. Okay. I can look at it.
It won't play without any power.
Oh, so she's... want me to use laptop then?
She looks super happy.
She almost got shot though. Yeah. So super happy. She's doing pot. Say it's super happy, alright. Can I leave from the TV? Ah, power. Switch on. Flick this switch. We got power. Let's go put some good music on.
Let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Dubstep. Box. Oh, it's a picture box. Okay, sorry, okay.
Look at that.
Me and Daddy.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
Were. They don't seem very happy though, do they? Music. Desk. Nope. Maybe it was on a desk. Search the desk.
I think this junk swallowed her desks.
Junk laptop. Nope. Still calling that junk? No. Okay. I don't think we should look in the box while she's here. She'll probably try to kill me. Like what happened when I tried to pick up her USB. It wasn't her USB, it was someone else's USB, but either way, one USB, it was a bad idea. Where can you find her music? Draw? Nope.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
She's a kidder. Power Girls? Black Hole Danger? It's actually pretty cool. It's actually a pretty good drawing for scribblings. Bag. Maybe it's in her bag.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Man, she's your friend, not mine. Don't kill yourself.
Dude, oh. You broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
I can take this back. I'm way back. Okay. I didn't touch it. I did nothing, okay? I'm just trying to find the CD. I don't know where you'd keep your CDs. I would have thought it'd be down there with the other CDs, but I'm wrong. There's no CDs there. Where's her CDs? I just don't understand where you could just lose some CDs or something. Can I just ask some
CDs? So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I party all night.
Party all night.
Not Little Miss Wallflower. I bet you've never even been to a party.
Oh, right. I went to your birthday blowout.
Max, you were 12 years old. That's sad. You should stick to taking photos.
Photos are bare. Oh, where is it? I don't know where I'm gonna find it. Okay, it's not here. Oh. But
nothing but junk in this suitcase.
If I was a CD, where would I be? I would probably be on a desk, but it's not. Let's just quickly go in the room, looking around. Looked in that drawer, looked in the bag, looked up there, almost died. And it's not here. We searched. Yeah, these are the photos.
Okay. Look at that.
Let's try to have again. It's gonna sit.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Oh god, I'm sorry. I don't know why I went back in time. Where is her music? I don't even know. Here we got a computer.
She looks super happy.
Nope. And the desk again.
I think this... Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop. But I love how funky and outdated it is. She even covered it in punk stickers because Chloe doesn't give a shit.
No, she don't. Draw
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Where is her CDs? Look at this.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
That's really cool. Wait till another now though. Where is the ZD? I just do not understand. There's a postcard. Okay, look at the postcard.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Miss you, wish you were here. Chloe Press.
Old cardboard boxes. This looks like a laundry bag.
Because it is a dirty laundry bag.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Fragrant! Oh god. What is all this? Tensioner, fuel pump repair, something this is for a car. Oh my god, it's all repair. I feel bad for her. Please, Kizzy. Look.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious. Now I have the power.
Yes, you do. You got the power. I don't know what the
hey, that TV used
like.
To be in the living room.
It's not in this box. It's not the hi-fi. I'm just walking in one big circle. I don't know what the fan music. So let's just leave the room. I think we can. No, we can't. It's locked in here. We gotta find the CD. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Maybe it's not in here.
Oh, this is a flashback to you. Our super secret closet lair.
Numenati confirmed. Where is her CD? I do not know. Maybe ask her again. She's gotta know. Why can't she just tell me?
Hey, did you find the disc yet?
No! Where is it?
It's here, Max. Look a little harder.
Just tell me!
I know my room is a disaster, but you can find a disc.
Well, I can't, alright? Maybe it is in this bloody box. I was trying to not go there, I thought it was like a private. Are you serious? I thought it was like some little safe, like, don't touch this ever, get away from it. But no, that's where the CD is, guys. I didn't expect that. But damn.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, whoa. She was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
Something happened. That's Amber, isn't it? The one who got kidnapped, I think.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yes, they are everywhere.
Yeah, I put them up.
Oh.
She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
That's well, you never made much effort to find out.
Kinda did, though.
I was 14.
Yeah,
we were best friends.
Oh, I can tell my time. She doesn't even know. So Rachel took my place.
So Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were.
If you were a kid, it was us just kicking the floor.
She wanted to be a star.
She's kinda kicking
she
it was
looks
us.
Like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan.
Sure,
get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Yes, let's do it. How about your mom?
What about your mom?
Oh god, I shouldn't have known.
What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched.
Oh.
Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
Maybe go find her.
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Yeah,
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
It's been 6 months and her parents don't care what kind
of person. Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Sure. Let's go do this. I want to scribble dubstep on the thing. Hopefully play dubstep. But I know it's not gonna work. I'm just getting my hopes up. If it's dubstep, I will laugh, but I know it's not. I hope it is, but I know it's not. Please be something good. Nope. Too much smoke anymore.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe. Oh, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay, I'm out of here. See you now. I'm just gonna leave, I don't know. Okay, garage, outside. Let's go downstairs. Oh. I can tell. teleport through the stairs. Mail. Just read a mail.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
You tell me stories. I got a message. That guy's nasty as it was.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
We are outside. This is what I'm talking about.
Bruh.
So,
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
Barbecue.
William used to grill awesome burgers for us.
Probably was gross.
I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Garage. This is the garden. It's going to the other side. Why are we even this side of the house? I'm guessing the garage is on the other side. Let's go back inside. Head for the front. We got that way. Oh, even go through the window. The window was open, wasn't it? So this door is shut, right?
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Go
no need to go there now.
Oh, come
no
on.
No reason to go now.
This is, look. Oh, look. Garage. Oh,
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Right here. Laptop.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Yeah, we never know could be on there. Just don't know.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Tools. Cupboard. It's gotta be the cupboard. Oh, TV. Turn it
up. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals?
Smart, yeah.
This guy has serious trust issues.
No, that's smart.
Did Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Probably not. It's not a bedroom. No, it's a garage. Okay, we can turn it off now. I don't need to keep watching this. I think we should... What? This?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
It's pretty weird. Placement of cameras. This is just where all the cameras are. Okay, let's close the cupboard. That was pretty weird, though. That was actually really, really weird. Okay, what's in this one? Cereal boxes, corned beef. So I guess that's emergency supplies. And we got some files. Let's take a little wait, look at
I wonder what's in those files up there.
I do too. Go get them.
Oh, shit! God. Butterfingers!
Oh my god, oh my god. We do this back. Whoopsie whoops. I touched nothing. Then you can drop it, read it, and then put it back. No more ever night. Oh god, what is that?
Ooh, precision screwdrivers.
How the hell?
Except I can't reach them.
Turn the washing machine. Shake it. Shake it down. Come on.
That was very smart, dumbass.
I know, right?
No can reach.
How was that the smartest thing ever? Let's see if we can go get it.
Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get...
Still. Slidey.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Oh, okay. Let's take that back there. Faster. It's still the fault that we stopped it from falling. This is before we turn it on. Okay, so now we can put this under. And now we can get these screwdrivers. Smarter. Drop it, please. Drop it, drop it. Thank you. Let's get out.
Yes. You have mad skills, man.
Mad skills. Okay, I think we can leave here now.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Yeah, that we've just been spying. But first, let's just quickly take a little looky-looky.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
That weirdo, that dude that was just trying to... Humiliate other females. That was pretty dope.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard.
Wow.
He must really hate her.
Alright, firstly, I don't like that dude. He's really, really weird. Anyways, want some shit. Bye. Spying the messages.
If you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away.
God, this guy's.
I'm serious.
This guy's got some real ass problems. Heard that right now. Get some real problems. You gotta get them sorted out. There's a clothes room. There's a bathroom. What can we find? Okay, I'm gonna look at a beauty product. Let's just pop this. Open drawers. No? No? I'm supposed to find like a dead body or something. No? No? Ah, I can open it. Great.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Fluoxetine. Heard that before. Probably is expensive medical advice. No, I've heard of fluoxetine before. But why? I'm not sure. Open.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Hair dye. I think that's about it. Unless we can steal our stuff. I don't think we can take our stuff. Let's just allow her so she doesn't know we were here. That's not exactly what we probably want that though. She's just from the wrong way. Still hasn't moved. Howdy. How are you doing?
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Good. Get fixing. Let's see what she can fix. She probably can fix it. I don't know how she's gonna fix a glass that's smashed with some screwdrivers. You never know. Yeah, I didn't think it was gonna work either. She should really buy a new camera.
I can't fix this thing.
Nope.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense.
Oh, God.
You hella saved my life.
Yes.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there. Okay, I can't lie to her. It's just like, they grew up together. I ignored her, left, blah, 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 blah. I can't just say I was there,
hiding in the corner.
Yes.
Damn, you are a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh, yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I don't think so. I wasn't sure.
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Not really, no.
I was freaking out. I could only hear Nathan ranting.
So then you did hear us.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Yes. Oh, but I did, didn't I? No.
No, I didn't know what to do.
I did, I told the guy, I told the principal.
That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody.
Go make promises you can't keep.
Thank God. I'll tell you more Sunday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Great. The relationship is not going to end very well. Can the music go, please? It wasn't dubbable. I really appreciate it. But I don't think she's going to.
I know it was your birthday last month.
Go on your camera. Go on your camera, I think.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool.
She just
stole the butterfly photo. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
She's still hot.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
You say that, I know.
This song fucking rules.
Oh, she pulls up the bed.
Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
Okay, that's all.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that bum shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Through the window.
Find a place to hide now.
Wardrobe, close it with
this. I'm coming.
Go. Do it.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now.
Window.
Please. One second.
Window.
My bra is stuck.
This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace. I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
I don't know.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door.
There's nowhere else to go.
Three.
Shit.
There's nowhere else.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends.
This guy's so weird.
One of my guns
is
missing.
This reminds me of like a pedophile.
Did you take it?
Guns.
God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Just take it. Yes. Take the blame. Take it. Because he can't do it with you.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon.
That was his fault.
You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
What's wrong with this guy?
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
He's an asshole.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Epic.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
This dude.
No, man, that did not go well for me.
Unfortunately, guys.
If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship,
I enjoyed the recording. Don't forget
anybody.
To hit that like button.
Chloe,
it helps me out ridiculously.
I have to think about
don't
my
forget
own
to subscribe
future.
If you're new and want to join Snow Army. I appreciate it so much. I really will. But thanks, guys. Don't forget. Stay awesome.